Hello, hello. Under Not So Wise Fool, welcome back to another stream. Welcome to my little asylum. We're going to continue playing Final Fantasy VII. So, woo! Why did I say it like that? Woo! I am excited to play it. I haven't been able to play it for the last couple days. Shit's been going on. And I've only just been able to start playing it today. I won't be able to play it tomorrow for about 7 days after that, so. Let's get on it, shall we? Yes. Thought I had the cat meow.
It must be tough. No, never mind.
Pretty. Gotta admire. The game looks nice. I can't remember what I'm actually doing.
Found him! You take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing.
Just as the leaves of the leaf house, press Y when you are close to the garden to pick flowers that create the leaf house, well, depending on the colors you select. Okay.
That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next?
This one. Oh, I gotta look at these.
Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more?
Double down on the base flower. Couple is complimentary sticking up.
I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go?
Doo-doo-doo.
No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers.
I think.
So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
That we will.
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Oh no. We're gonna have an exploring video. Tango of Tears. Very dramatically.
Did you know this place?
That leads back there. This just goes round.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The leaf hub.
What?
How about it? You hungry?
Quack! Ah! Quack! Oh, hey, it's just. Just a couple of hours ago, we're getting new cabinets and stuff installed in the house in the kitchen. I then had to wait to get food, so I ordered some because I don't have a kitchen. And then, I finally got my ass playing again because, as we know, it's camp day tomorrow, so I won't be able to play.
I've got the finest collection of material.
I got one of everything? Yep.
I knew you had a keen eye.
Cloud, I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my
visit. Yep. Doubles ATB when activated cannot be continuously. Oh. First strike, small ATB increase in start of battle. Nah, that's not bad.
Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating. Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning material. Scientists say that this material can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I want you to fight, and I sense that you find my phrasing to be. Please let me know when you have made your preparations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
Oh! I forgot, you can retroactively complete this stuff.
I've done it. I've developed a new material.
Hey, we can use steel. Provoke. Ooh. We can try it.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle.
Have you gotten to play the Love Child of Pokemon in Arc yet? No, I haven't. I haven't even bought it. Tats and Yoitz have bought it and played it, but I've kind of been putting it off because I've got enough games to play at the moment. Oh, I didn't block like it enough.
Here we go. Get ready. Anytime now.
Assess.
Too bad.
Like I forgot. So less of resistances of physical attacks. Understood. Spells.
Burn. Sloppy. No holding back.
spell.
Need a light. Here we go.
Damn it. Spell, fire.
Calling fire. Let's get this over with. No holding back.
No.
Time to burn. Calling fire. Let's do this.
Ow, I swear I pressed the fucking.
Alright. Here we go. Any time now. I won't give up. Get ready. All right.
Jesus Christ, stop moving, bitch.
No escape. Let's do this.
Thank you. Of course, you'll just hit me. Dodge that shit. Fuck off!
Yeah, Bob. Nice. Here we go. Gotta be careful.
Jesus.
Duty calls.
I'll get there eventually.
So much for being merciful.
Wow. So I took all that damage in the middle of a cutscene.
I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again.
The worst thing is that actually chews up my resources.
Battle intel submissions.
No, it didn't. I used a high potion. Maybe it doesn't. I think Cloud can really take that on by himself. That'll get good, but that kind of sucks. Subspecies, which can be cleaned. Okay.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
No grown-ups allowed.
No grown-ups allowed. Well, shit, man.
See ya.
What'll it be for you today? Take care of my equipment, you hear?
More will probably open up later.
Want to help me out too?
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids. Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no. It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his
arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay. Come on.
Apparently you crossed the line. I crossed the line, huh?
Come on. I know this place is off limits to grown-ups.
Oh, with the reactor.
Well,
Jesus Christ.
There
was some real buffering there. Yeah. I figured that. Delay and all.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care.
But there are monsters!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He just... Right now, let's work. Come on.
Pretty flower. Pretty blue flower. Won't you talk to me?
Pretty blue flower?
You guys have gotta hurry and find our friends, okay?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
No holding back. Here we go.
Go on!
Shit.
Abilities. No, triple slash. Yay!
Was never in doubt.
Actually, real quick. Oh, God, no! No crates. No crates.
Piece of cake. Get ready. That's that. It's over. Let's go. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That's the... See ya.
Pull the arms! Back up!
That's that. Enough. Not bad.
Not bad.
Easy. No holding up.
I'm unpoisonable, bitch! No, he silenced me. Bit of an issue there. I don't want to get hit so much.
This one's for you.
You're done. Enough.
This takes 2 ATB. Oh, get away.
Woo! Get ready.
Stay back.
Alright, so abilities, prey. Surprising it's a decent amount. Slow motion walking away explosion shot. He's got Namara!
Okay, let's head back.
So what level up material-wise? It was healing. Regen! Luck got boosted. Nice. 20%. More drops. Cloud's got a light fire, so we're gonna change out for the steel because that's handy.
He was? Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.
The soldier will bring up the rear.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
That's that.
I'm gonna grow up to be a soldier.
And we're safe.
Like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it.
Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that.
Yeah. It's really cool when you went like.
You got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Like that.
Fine. Then how about.
Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud? Come on!
Tifa, wait!
Tifa!
Tifa!
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like, I don't know how to explain.
I see.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Hey!
Similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come on.
The reunion.
Sephiroth is. Do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be
odd.
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier. When he was younger. I heard he came back because he got sick or something. Isn't that kind of weird? Can soldiers even get sick?
Yep.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them talk about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in...
Well, I'm all for it.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry.
I always have the latest information. Come find me.
Oh my! Is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case,
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest. So he...
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness.
And you know, only people with a pure...
Well, anyway, we've collected all kinds of... They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. Any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do?
Well, you know what? I use them.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do.
You know, this is how I...
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
See anything you like?
Ah, Silver Star. Graveyard key. Ooh. Okay. I got 8, so I could spend 3 for that. Enter battle with a slightly filled ATB gauge. Which might be good for Aerith. Let's get this. There's a few things. Kids on patrol. Ah! That, and then there's that. Jeez, that's a few things. Okay, let's get all this up and running. Immune to poison. That works. Oh, but another one. Material slug. Jesus, there's another material slot for that one. Alright, close range AoE. I need another material for Cloud now. His healing is getting pretty good, which is great. So we got fire. I could put barrier on him. Maybe. You're my Manowar. That's all I think about when I see that. Jesus Christ. I could take the HP up material. We'll do first strike. We'll increase our TP gauge, because if we can start with that, that's great.
Weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to...
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other non. Be careful, they look dangerous.
So...
Yeah, so it's better just for me to run up. Excuse me, what the fuck? Oh, Aerith has it. It's... So it'll be good for Barret.
Hey, you're a soldier, right? How is it that you guys still haven't caught Avalanche, huh?
I'm sure where Zalmark is making sense.
All clear down this
way. We're patrolling for Buzz. The reactor just went up in flames.
Huh.
They
shouldn't have died.
Oh, I have a question. Do you follow UK or US floor numbering in Australia? I have no clue. I've never paid attention.
I've got this.
Don't you mean
nothing to it. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know. Now that's
here we go. Get ready. I got your number.
Wind. Until peel the health of my magic. Oh, okay.
All right. Shit. Here we go.
asshole.
No escape.
Get him!
This won't take long. Sorry.
Get him!
All right.
That was close. Get him!
Bring it. Won't last long.
Jesus.
Let's get serious.
Sorry.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Okay, up and at
him. I was using a spell.
I'm coming pretty weak.
I think I'm dying here.
Go on.
Yeah. Is the ground floor one or above? If in all honesty, off the top of my head, Penguin, I could not tell you. I don't use elevators that much because I'm in rural towns. Well, that's a death. Woo! Killed off by magic, but when I used magic, it said immune, and then it was all resistant. Fuck me. Keeper has it. Fuck it. Yeah, I'm gonna win.
Calling fire.
Assess.
Best do it right.
Stop running away like a bitch! It's coming.
Time to burn.
Enjoy the ride!
Stop running away, you bastard. Jesus, I hate super mobile enemies in games like this, for fuck's sake.
Was never in doubt. going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
Need a light?
Yeah, sure, we'll get back. Report back to the scared man!
I heard, you got them all, right? Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because they must have thought they were protecting the reactor.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for... what am I saying? Man or machine? Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think if you're ever in the market for a merc...
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you. Actually, while you're here, there's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Those avalanches. Hey, looking for a new weapon?
I have a problem. But I can't because some creatures have... Could you do me a favor?
It'll cost you.
That's fine. Now that those creatures have moved in.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I
think...
Actually, now that there's two of us...
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
I'm hoping I can go in with a teammate.
Portable battle simulator.
Yeah, man.
Allow
me. I like how all this is reduced. Don't forget, I'm also doing fire damage here.
Calling fire, gotcha.
There it is, Arcane Ward.
No escape. Shit.
Just completely immune, apparently.
Burn.
Wow, did those two things eat my goddamn thing? Thank you, Eric. Abilities. Oh, you done a fright.
There.
won't give up.
Oh, I should have stopped the sleep, I guess. Piss off!
Wait, seriously? You'll feel better in a second.
What?
Right. Wow, both got hit.
This might be it. No big deal. I'm feeling pretty weak.
Sadly, she is immune to shit like this, I guess, because she was immune to thunder.
Enjoy the ride! You'll be blown away!
Wow.
This might be it.
You call yourself a bodyguard. It's game over, huh?
Fuck!
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again.
I don't know why the summon takes so long. I just get fucked.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle.
I should use the other one because it's more magic capable, really. Block at times, man.
Burn.
Because if they hit that frost familiar, then I'm fucked.
Calling fire.
Like that!
Time to blast it.
Alright, items. Can you please use a fucking thing on here?
This one!
First off, spells, cure, regen, cloud,
right.
Spells.
Calling fire.
I've crossed the fucking frost familiar's fucking block it again.
Gotta be careful. Let's try that again. Won't last long.
Summon Icarus. She does Crimson Dive, and then on him, do the same. Don't know why the summon procs so early there in comparison to before.
Outstanding. The Shiva summoning materia, and now it's yours. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shiva.
Down this way. Ooh, before we go too far, we're recording something hitting.